So it's time to talk straight razors. And so many people are intrigued by these, fascinated by them, and even intimidated by them. And I can understand why. This is something that gets extremely sharp. You're holding it differently. It feels differently in your hand. I mean, let's just get a regular razor, I call this a regular razor, but it's ones that we're used to using. How we hold it is just so much different. So I could see where this is going to take practice. It's going to take time because this is very different. I mean, you can hold it like this, and then you see how a lot of the barbers will hold it like that as they're shaving it. And I can see it's probably easier for a barber to hold it like this and use it. I have seen them use it like this, but to shave myself and even my head, which is what I'm eventually gonna do, it's gonna be a lot harder to see what I'm doing like this. And it'd be a lot easier to see what I'm doing, I think, like that. I don't know. I'm gonna give this a shot. So, step one that I'm going to do, and maybe you all should too, is if you're planning on getting into this realm of shaving, is get used to holding it in your hand before you even consider putting the blade on your skin, because this is very different. I can see why a lot of people want to stay clear of it, because it is very unique. It is different than what we are used to, and this is something that I can tell right now needs to be and should be respected at all times, because the second you get careless with this thing is the second you're gonna need band-aids. So just something